The United States Marshal is here to take charge of things.